Hey, today's Shure of the Day is of this 1955 Les Paul Jr. amp and this 1956 Les Paul Jr. Joe Walsh loved recording with these little tiny low wattage champ type amps.